If a machine change the job, job one to job two. I mean,
here in the example, you cannot change from job one to job two.
No. Achha, this job one, job two, they will have the different bandwidth or they could be the same? Or
no, no,
how
no,
this kind of thing
is scheduling, but nothing is good networking, it's just processing.
Yeah, I'm talking about the bandwidth kind of thing.
No, no, but the second part has nothing to do with bandwidth.
Okay.
It's just processing time, like let's say billing or
rendering. Just time, that's
okay. Okay, if you look about roaming, then we have only also extensions of this. No. If you ask about roaming, then usually what we have here in this simplified example is that I can go, let's say, five light bars into the same color. I assume that each of them takes the same bandwidth. Okay?
Yeah.
Like in a machine, each machine has some capacity or some cost or something, and you assume that all the jobs have the same volume, so to speak. There are many extensions also in the scheduling and also in optical networks where each job is not only a length but also a width. And then
there are problems for finding definite solutions for certain multi extend thanks on behalf of the organizers for gracing this occasion with your lively presence. Okay. Thank you once again. And
I invite all of you for the lunch.
Currently associated with UPE as Dehradun with more than 14 years of experience. He has won Young Scientist Award and Young Innovator Award in 2009 and 2015 respectively. He has filled 15 vacancies. He has been invited on mission here to many international and national conferences. He has published more than 70 papers on index journals and conferences. He has also published a book of embedded system with NASA Publication House. So, sir, we welcome you for this technical session. Let us start our session. Today we have our first presenter list. Sir, what do you have in the list?
Heat exchanger can go to the heat exchanger. This is the basic problem. This is the basic problem.
controller, the green line shows the IMC controller, and the purple line shows the LCD controller. These are the coding diagrams of Z and IMC and IPTVS control system. The conclusion that we get from the results are that control system are designed based on different inputs. IMC and region particle caution methods are designed for bit exchange method. The resulting server responses and coding plot responses are calibrated.
Extraction of the knowledge from data, that is, in general, data mining is one educator to analyze the student's behavior in a teaching learning process. So that this particular domain is not fully explored by using the data mining technique. Data mining technique is using big data analytics and all, and this data also comes in the big data analytics. So this online information we are taking on learning management system as a tool. Moodle is a free software, open source software and free license software. So that we have conducted examination. 95 students appeared for the experimentation for only analyzing in the papers. But lot many analyzed, we have done the other experimentation also. For this, we used two techniques, K-means techniques
and there is joining and leaving dynamics also. N can also change. Not only the efficiency will change, the number of users accessing them. Now, like sir said, I'll conclude very quickly. How else can we make this problem more realistic? So we assume number of users. Now we are going to have a game layer or social network formation layer based on which people will form groups, and accordingly the routing matrix will be generated. Okay. Second. Inferring user traits and behavior exhibited by them, we don't believe in a scale-free model because the real-life data does not support that. It's more of a theoretical construct, and we don't want to get bogged down by theoretical construct. Because internet is real, it's used by real people, it should be modeled and engineered in reality rather than just theoretical. Okay? And then the reference areas where it is relevant: email messages, mobile telephone calls, understanding of spread dynamics. In general, what you can think of is a new area where process on the network, you need to hold the whole by its horns. And rate control behavior of the dynamic network at different time instants. So, we have to do higher modeling.
Sir, I want to ask you a question.
Please.
You have a parameter, you have a value, is price. You can...
slide, you tell me.
Price
function, okay, here. Yeah.
How we can turn price in terms of the
network? Okay, so this is capacity, and this B can come from MM1 queuing.
MM1 queuing.
Yeah, that's how it is calculated. If you look at Kelly's paper, it's given.
It may be only MM1 or MM2?
No, no. Give two one example from MM1, but you can generalize. MM infinity and all that stuff came from 3 rupees to 2 rupees 95 paise. I will consume, in spite of 1 kg, I will consume 5 kg. That's greedy user. Whereas satisfied user, maybe it will go up from 1 kg to become 1.1 kg. Okay?
So, process path load balancing in cloud.
Thank you. So we know that today's world is using so much of sensors and actuators in industrial world, and but the problem is this, that the most highlighted or the most taught three problems which the worldwide policy makers are now talking about are the growing needs for the population, which is increasing day by day. The second problem is maintaining and preserving the biodiversity. And the third major problem which we are facing in today's world is the climate change, and that is leading to the change in precipitation pattern. And all these things are just dealing with single profession, and that is nothing but just the agriculture. And we have combined today's world agriculture with the ecology.
Make in India, as you are next is schematics and the simulations of the proposed methodology and some laws of the SIGMA data moderator, and last user and feature model. Introduction. SIGMA Delta ADC is the most popular OSM1 ADC because it is the most robust ADC against service compaction. SIGMA Delta ADC is the modified version of the Delta moderator. What is the purpose of